Windows Update module is used to keep Microsoft Windows and several other Microsoft programs up to date. Updates often include feature enhancements and security updates to protect Windows from malicious attacks and bugs.
Subscribe and press bell icon and never miss another update from Tweak Library.
Hello everyone, this is Shivani and you're watching Tweak Library. In this video, we'll help Windows Update pending to install issue. Many a times we get error messages such as Windows Update pending to install and we don't know how to fix it. So let's go to the bottom of this problem. On your Windows 10 desktop, click on the Start button and click on Settings. Then click on Update and Security. On the left menu, click on the Troubleshoot option and look for the Windows Updates list on the right. Click on Run the Troubleshooter option. When the Troubleshooter completes, restart the system and look for Windows Updates again. You should be able to install them now. If your Windows is all set to install Windows Updates manually, then follow these steps to look for the latest Windows 10 updates. Click on the Start button and click on Settings. Click on Update and Security to look for the latest Windows updates. In the left menu, Windows Updates would be selected by default. Click on Check for Updates to manually look for the latest Windows updates. It will look for the latest Windows updates and install them for you. If there is a critical update, it may ask you to restart the computer. Or will just download the update and install it once you restart the computer. Though Windows Update may get some of the device drivers. However, for a lot of devices, you need to install them manually. To cut short this trouble of finding the right driver, you can use Advanced Driver Updater for Windows. This tool is proficient enough to find, download and install the latest device driver and keep them up to date. You can find the download link in the description box below. If you still face any issue installing the latest Windows 10 update, you can tell us in the comment section below. We hope you found this video helpful. Please like, share and subscribe to our channel.